All right, we're back. I'm gonna do some more character building. I'm gonna train in unarmored for my speed. The biggest question is how much? How much should I train in this? I've also got the potential for hand-to-hand, so I should have no problem with training just in general to get to 100 with speed anyways. I'll just do a few. I'll just do, let's say, 7. I'll do 7 trainings. She actually, her gold actually went up. So 1, 2, 3. Sell her back enough to get back my 3,000, probably 6,600. Close enough. Alright, now to go get some training in medium armor. Just go sell some stuff to the girl down here, Khajiit lady. And because I'm not going to be making any money back.
Greetings to you, Breton.
For my medium armor training, I need to really start.
Should you need something, I will be happy to oblige.
To my money situation.
What was I thinking?
What were you thinking? Really? Matter of fact, I can train with her, I believe, in enchant. I might as well just get as much as I can right now. 4,000. About 2,800. Let's train in enchant. let's say 5-6 times. That'll probably be close enough. 2,800. But now I can come back here and sell her back. Any potions that I make and exchange it for training and enchant. And I can just train. And I don't have to worry about how many levels I go up.
You flatter me with your attention.
I did before, sort of. But now I don't have to because
should you
I
need
have...
something, I will be happy to oblige.
I see you share what the same company. What can I do?
Because I have maxed out my my intelligence, so now I don't have to worry about it. How many blunts do I want? Probably want 7. It'll be tricky. 5,000. Alright, let's see what happens. I'll save it first. Train with him, his bartering gold is supposed to go up because it's like you're giving him money, but every once in a while it doesn't go up, and I found that the way to cure that is to just...
You seem to be doing all right for yourself. What can I do for you?
Sell something real little, real small, like this, just for 1 gold, just to... Just didn't change it. see, anyways, if that did it. Okay. You're just gonna sell them or purchase one tiny little thing, anything, just to change the seller gold a little bit. I don't know why it does that, a little glitch in the game, I guess. So that was one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Only 4,000. Okay, I could just get all of my strength for now, just from here. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Reason is because I'm not going to be able to get my money back. I'm going to lose 500 on this. I guess it would just be one more, right? One more training. Strengths, 7 speeds, and now I'll take 7 endurance.
Welcome, friend.
Should you need something, I will be happy to oblige.
This is gonna hurt the pocketbook big time. Heavy use of spear. I don't want to do any marksman because I'm not going up in agility. So I don't need any marksman. So it's just going to be all spear. And maybe a couple of. Okay, I'm going to have to make a couple of bound spells. 53,000. I have to make a bound.
You flatter me with your attention, Outlander.
Bound mace and a bound dagger.
If that creature visits again, I think I'll have choice words to say. So for 45 seconds, bound mace and bound dagger.
32 gold, so. Bound dagger, and buy that. And do same thing for mace. I should have gone with the long blade. I don't want to go with the mace until I've done with my training. Yes, that was a mistake. I should have gone with the long sword.
Yourself. What can I do for you?
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. I'm just trying to make the most use of my items, my money, trying to be as efficient as possible. Alright, what if I sold him these two? 5,100. Alright. Let's do that.
Thank you.
two, three, four,
You seem to be doing all right for yourself. What can I do for you?
Now it's at 48. How does that keep going down? That doesn't make any sense. It's like he's charging me less each time. I don't get it. I don't understand why. Either way, close enough, I guess. Okay, 8 strengths.
Welcome, friend. Hail!
How fare thee, friend?
Don't have very many. I'm already at 22. I've got to have enough training in medium armor available for 4 more levels. I'm just gonna do 5. For me to start wearing some heavy armor. I don't have any. So I've got to use bound spear. I do have to use bound spear. Bound dagger.
How do you do, Breton?
And bound longsword. Could alternate between them.
Greetings to you, Breton.
Hail. May your adventures be great.
Spellmaking. 45 seconds. Dagger. And bound longsword. Change this one to bound dagger and this one to bound longsword. Let's change this one to the Clan Fear. Change this one to the Bone Lord. And this one, okay, is Greater Bone Walker. That's good.
This is unexpected, but not unwelcome. Please go ahead.
And the whole tricky part is to make sure I've got my strength, speed, and endurance all at 10 when I go up my character level. But in order to do that, I gotta make sure that I have enough of all of these. It's a tricky combination to get it to make sure it all works. Can't have too many. The most difficult one, I guess, is the endurance one. I gotta use primarily the spear. I would like to get 5. I would like to go up in spear 5 skill points towards this level. Then I wouldn't need any more training. And then that way I would just need 2 skill points in strength, 3 in speed. I'll most likely get at least 1 in speed from athletics. It's about to go up right now anyways. And I could start jumping, going up in acrobatics to go up in strength. So I don't have to worry about them too very much, I don't think. It's the endurance one, because once my training is done, maxed out in medium armor, I won't be able to train in anything anymore. Unless I find a master trainer in heavy armor or medium armor. I don't know where they are. But either way, okay, I guess this is it for now. Let me just, here's my athletics, here's my speed. So now I only need to go up in 2 skill points in speed, in I guess dagger. And then I'll have my 10 skill points towards my character level, towards my +5 bonus for speed. Gotta go get some arrows. I really don't want to sell that glass jinx blade. I might if I have to, but I really don't want to. Some more corpus hunk meat. Alright, I guess that's it. And next time I come back, I'm gonna just go around Balmora real quick to try and see if I can find some books. There's a bookstore right here in town to get those books for the Hermit. And then I got a little bit of begging to do for some brandy. And then I might have to take a little hop, skip, and a jump to either Vivec or Aldroom to get some regular arrows. Although, come to think of it, I actually don't need any, do I? I mean, I could probably just hold on to a few, but I don't want to do anything with my bow and arrow, you know? I don't need any arrows this time around. I'm just gonna put all my arrows away. I don't want to do anything with marksmen. Just thought about that. Okay, so I won't need those arrows then. Alrighty. Well, that's it then. Shield. I think I'm gonna use this shield. Thinking about that, I need a shield to go with. But then I'll go up and block. Nah, never mind. No shield. Okay, let me end it here. I want to thank you very much for watching. I'm going to end it for tonight. And next time, come back, do some things around Balmora, and then head to Narmak. I believe it'll be Narmak. Okay, we'll see you next time. Bye-bye, everyone.